Becky Lynch has never met a fight she didn't like. She's told the locker room to bring their A-game.
And then you have the untouchable Carmella. Some have a misinformed opinion about Mella as a superstar who just runs her mouth too much. Anyone with that view is drenched with envy, knowing that every time the bell rings, Carmella is able to back up every truth she speaks.
I don't know if I would completely agree with all of that, Corey, but I will not deny that Carmella has been, on occasion, known to put her money where her mouth is once that bell rings.
Corey, Becky is known for great toughness. How can one measure to compete with that?
Look, Lynch isn't impervious to pain, but can you out-tougher is the question. You need to absorb punishment just as well as you can dish it out when facing the man.
She sent flying into the corner.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
This is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here. Producing a trampling. Carmella up the turnbuckles.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Up high.
Becky moves out of the way.
Scoop slam.
Carmella saw that coming.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Carmella perhaps realizing there that she's not as untouchable as she claimed.
Yeah, Becky is now not messing around. So she's always bringing that A game every night.
Oh, man, drop kick.
Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Just wrenching away.
This is the worst.
Trying to show how bad she wants to stay in this match.
Uh-oh.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road.
Lynch responds.
Becky Lynch on the move.
Not finished yet.
Snapmare takedown.
In the world of romance, this is what we call
the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Cover!
One, two!
Breaks the close count.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
And it's the ref who takes a hit there.
Things might be getting a little out of control.
She's starting to tire a little.
Well, they
can't lay this down. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
It's locked in.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She's just got to shift her body just a little bit to get out of this.
I don't know, Cole. It looks bleak.
Trying to show how bad she wants to stay in this match.
Celebration is underway. Wait a minute. It's a Mellabration. She's gonna